thing else. You know, okay, that you guys are talking about, it just got me thinking of what Titi mentioned earlier.
What?
Can you forgive a spouse that goes through your phone?
I don't understand what that is. It's simple.
So wait, is that a standard now? Is it a standard? Because there was a post that came up online, and apparently there was a spouse going through his wife's contacts and actually messaging men and waiting for their responses. So he said, "I love you," to one particular guy, and the guy replied with a very weird emoji. And then in the morning, he sees the reply, "Oh, you passed the test, sir. I was just checking to see if you were one of the guys chasing her."
Does he have a job?
I don't know.
So I know somebody that has actually experienced this. They eventually married and divorced.
Wow.
So she and this guy, they were still dating then. And because they were having issues, he went through her phone, sent him, he didn't even go through her phone, he hacked into, that was when I knew they could hack into BBN. Accessed her BBN, went to Computer Village to access her BBN through his phone. Not kidding, no. That's how far he went. They started chatting all the guys on her contact list.
Like, does she have money?
My dear, after chatting all of them, if everyone was saying different things, like, what's going on? Why are you talking like this? Yeah. Are you okay? One even went as far as saying, do you know how long I've been praying you to me this?
Are you serious?
I'm telling you. Wow. And then the guy was, you know why? Because they were having issues. He was trying to find out who it could possibly be that she was dating. Maybe she was seeing someone else, was why she was shanking him. And I just feel all these things, insecurity is normal, though. I dare say,
can you forgive a spouse for doing that, though? Really?
I'll take that, my spouse. I'll take him to therapy.
He'll be all right.
Really? He'll go to therapy. He needs to build his mind.
I'm on that train of, I can't keep myself.
You don't get, like, you're really hacking the phone to chat with the people, to find. So when you now don't find anything, what now happens?
There's actually something my husband always says. He says that he won't go through my phone because he believes that, you know, as married couple, we are both mature to handle all of those, you know, distractions or third party issues, but, you know, maturely or handle it well, you know, so I don't need to be all up in your space. But it's not as if we both do not know that there are people, you know, coming around and flirting and stuff. But I trust you to handle it, you know.
Well, that's a very mature way to look like when I handle it. Yeah, I know that I will not sleep well.
Exactly. It's about sleeping well.
When I traveled.
Okay.
So one of the actors that traveled with us, so one of our chaperones, he's Russian. So she says, so she told me that after I like this guy, I know me now. She'll I'm like, so what's up? Are you into black women? And he says, oh, he's never really thought of it. And I'm like, but are you open to it? He's like, oh, he's totally open to it. And then he's like, why am I asking? I said, because my friend here likes you. And then he's like, wow. And then he starts going pink. And it was so funny. Like,
I'm
like, what's going on? And he's like, he just needs a drink. This is really, like, too much confidence.
Wow.
And then, no, I'm headed somewhere. I'm like, so are you dating anybody? He says, no. I'm like, is anybody dating you? He said, I just said I'm not dating anybody. I said, in my country, are you dating somebody? Is somebody dating you? Are you married? Is somebody married to you? Do you have a child? Does somebody have a child? For I you? Have to ask you from your side and their side.
But you know this thing she said. It just reminded me of something. No? There was this call I made on Soleil's calls on Sunday. This guy, oh my God. This guy, I called him and he was telling me that he's not in a relationship. Okay, no, I've not yet uploaded it.
So you can't,
it has not gone on air yet. So you will hear it either this Sunday or next. He said it's not in a relationship. Meanwhile, this girl, I love you. I love it's too real. It's too good to be real. This is that. And then he's insisting he's not in a relationship. But he doesn't have anybody in his life.
I have a friend who also feels who also said the same thing. So he's in multiple relationships.
So he will never have one up to any.
He would never. He'd say, I don't know. Me, I'm not dating them, but I don't know if they are dating
me. For what it's worth, guys, today is World Forgiveness Day. Let's see if we can breathe in, breathe out, and just be forgiving.
Today is Wake Up Nigeria Colors Day. I'm just having a good time. Oh, my God, I'm talking with my mouth.
Let's go for a quick break, everyone, and be back with more.